Champion again at the Country Club in Brookline.